welcome to my presentation. I am Mohammed Faiq from Mechanical Range, and my topic name is conducting polymers. Conducting polymers, or more precisely, intrinsically conducting polymers. Conducting polymers are organic polymers that conduct electricity. Such compounds may have metallic conductivity or can be semiconductors. The biggest advantage of conductive polymers is their processability, mainly by dispersion. Conducting polymers are extensively studied due to their outstanding properties, including tunable electrical property, optical and high mechanical property, easy synthesis and a faultless fabrication, and a high environmental stability over conventional inorganic materials. Although conducting polymers have a limitation in the pristine form, hybridization with other materials overcomes these limitations. The synergic effects of conducting polymers compounds give them wide applications in electrical, electronics and optoelectronics field. An in-depth analysis of composite of conducting polymers with carbocations materials, metal oxides, transition metals and transition metal dichalcogenides, etc. is used to study them effectively. The first polymer was significantly conductivity synthesized by polyacetylene. Its electric conductivity was discovered by Hideki Shirakawa, Alan Heger and Alan McDermott. Received a Nobel Prize in Chemistry in 2000 for this discovery. They synthesized this polymer for the first time in the year 1974 when they prepared polyacetylene as silvery film from acetylene using Ziegler-Natta catalyst. Despite its metallic appearance, the first attempt did not yield a very good conducting polymer. However, 3 years later they discovered that oxidation with halogen vapor produces a much more conductive polymer film. And this is the type of increasing electrolyte. Before going to this, we would have another slide also. So, while most operating in the quantum medium of less than 100 nanometers, molecular electronic process can collectively manifest or macro scale. Examples including negative resistance, Van-Allen-Ester hopping, and etc. Polymer linear backbone, polymer blacks, polyacetylene, polypyrrol, polynidol are the copolymers. Are the main class of conducting polymers also. Conductive polymers are prepared by many methods. Most conductive polymers are prepared by oxidative coupling of monocyclic precursors. Such reactions entail dehydrogenation. The solubility of the most polymers. Solubility of the most polymer presents challenges. Some researchers solubilizing functional groups to some or all monomers to increase solubility. There are two methods to synthesize: chemical synthesis and electropolymerization. There is another method to increase conductivity. It is mechanical alignment of polymer chain. A table shows typical conductivities of common conjugated polymer. So the compound name is transpolyacetylene. The basic unit is given, and then this its conductivity. Next is polythyropene is basic unit and its conductivity. Polypyrrole, then polypyphenyl, then polyaniline, etc. And I would like to thank for my presentation, and I would like to leave it.